Cheers. 3, 2, 1.
The bottom line is that it's easy to get married, but it's not so easy to stay married. If you're just beginning, this is the fact that you're embarking upon a journey, and that journey is going to be whatever the two of you make it to be.
You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people that talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love. 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 You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me. The way it brings out the blue in your eyes is the Tenerife Sea. And all of the voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. I'm so in love. So in love. So in love. So in love.
Here today is because of one word, and that word is love. Love is far more than any of us could ever describe or define. In fact, the Apostle Paul said that a man is to love his wife even as Christ loved the church and gave himself for it.
Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love. So in love. So in love. Love, love, so in love. You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. And in the moment I knew you best.
It's an honor and a pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Peyton, you may kiss your bride.
I feel like walking it up.